I am Anthony De Silva from Ambili. Today I heard one Dominic is arrested. The question is not about arrest, but the grounds. The grounds, one is given as promoting enmity. Second is given as outraging the religious sentiment. Third, I heard it is something to do with religious conversion. All these three reasons, at least I cannot buy them even for free. Probably it looks like the game plan is not to arrest Dominic, but to arrest the future voices from minority community leaders by making Dominic the scapegoat or a test strip, that is a litmus test. Ek sample hai sir. Mujhe ek pressure kochya huinde kun phutatte. So an MGA methodology kitha, they never want to cut a tree completely. Their methodology is cut one by one branch, that is take away the freedom from the people and finally let the tree die its own death. This is their methodology which we need to understand. I don't understand why these games are going to be played over and again. And this same Dominic, I heard, has been arrested in the past also, saying it was religious conversion. Religious conversion, it's a constitutional right. It's a constitutional right of every citizen of India to get converted to any faith. So, this does not augur well for our state for taking this type of action. And if it was the truth, how come the court gave him bail within 24 hours? That means the case was not made airtight. The case was not watertight. So, my only fear is that this is not the issue. Issue is not the arrest of Dominic. The issue is to send a message straight to the Christian communities and the minorities that please, you people, don't talk further. We are going to arrest you all like this one by one. We cut all the branches and make the tree naked. So please be vigilant, and I pray my Goa, majhe mankulya Goa, bare rahuche, ani as a CM, the governor, should take a note of this thing and please, please stop this. Dev bare karu.